but sometimes trying to do it is to kill this kid, and that's why he's trying to do something.
No, compared to him is what I'm saying.
We had a theory in season 1 that he was scouting against kids for reasons.
Hey, you look stabbed. Well, it's fucking, pass is off going to not.
The theory that I have now makes
sense. I was like, I can take what nobody else needs. He has to break exercise her.
That's true, I remember Gojo gave Yuji the demon sword curse slayer or whatever
that's
called.
I think he broke it
like the first day he got
it.
Use the curse for good, kid.
And at the same time, He's lasting a lot longer than Yuji is.
I want to see the end of that fight.
Hey, yo, hold
on.
I'm
Well, I love how I moved it up and now they're giving us the titles up top, right? Really? I'll be honest, all you need to understand is the different type of dishes and the food.
Give a big round, everybody, for Kuro and yes.
Okay.
Are we gonna see this?
I feel like these guys make such good friends, dude.
Oh, no, so he's the highest.
I'm already been a great team.
Well, he is, but he doesn't know how to use his power properly.
Okay. Okay. Great team. What else? Yeah.
Okay. This is not a good one. I love it. So, I will say my favorite one ability so far is